Well, India has a new health minister, Mansukh Mandavia. He's been congratulated, among others, by Aadar Poonawalla of the Serum Institute. In fact, he visited the Serum Institute a couple of days ago. So it's an important takeover of the health ministry. He replaces Dr. Harshvardhan as India continues to fight COVID.
Mansukh Mandavia, India's new health minister, took charge today. At a critical time when the fears of a third wave of infections is looming and ramping up vaccinations is turning out to be a challenge.
माननीय प्रधानमंत्री जी ने मुझे स्वास्थ्य मंत्रालय की जिम्मेवारी दी गई है। स्वास्थ्य मंत्री के रूप में प्रधानमंत्री जी की अपेक्षा के अनुसार मैं काम करने की कोशिश करूंगा।
The 49-year-old Rajya Sabha member from Gujarat, who famously rode a bicycle to Parliament, is among the seven ministers promoted to the cabinet on Wednesday. Mandavia studied veterinary science at the Gujarat Agricultural University and later completed a master's in political science. He began as a member of the BJP student wing, Akhil Bharatiya Vidyarthi Parishad, and rose through the ranks in the BJP. At 28, he became the youngest MLA in 2002. In 2012, he was elected to the Rajya Sabha from Gujarat. He joined Prime Minister Narendra Modi's government first in 2016 and was Minister of State for Road Transport and Highways, Shipping and Chemical and Fertilizers. Mandavia retains the Chemicals and Fertilizers Ministry. It is his performance as MOS of that ministry which made him Prime Minister Modi's choice. During India's second wave crisis, Mandavia played a key role in ramping up production of oxygen and crucial drugs like remdesivir and amphotericin. During his last week as Minister of State, he visited the production facilities of three vaccine sites in the country, Serum Institute of India in Pune, Zydus Cadila in Ahmedabad, and a Covaxin producing facility in Ahmedabad. Congress leader Rahul Gandhi today tweeted questioning whether the change in the health ministry will mean no more vaccine shortage.
Problem lies with the Prime Minister and we are trying to solve it by changing the rail dabbas when the problem is in the rail engine.
Mandavia's junior, also new to her post, Minister of State Dr. Bharti Pawar, a surgeon and an MP from Dindori in Maharashtra, denied the shortage.
कुछ राज्यों ने शुरुआत में ना कहा था कि हम ये नहीं लेंगे और वही राज्य आज आलोचना कर रहे हैं तो मुझे लगता है ये राजनीति छोड़कर हम सब ने मिलकर ये भूल जाना चाहिए कि ये कौन से पार्टी का है या कौन से पक्ष का है सबके लिए वैक्सीन ज़रूर पहुंचेगा फ्री वैक्सीन देंगे केंद्र सरकार ने सबके लिए ये काम शुरू कर दिया है
India's top doctor's body, the Indian Medical Association, which had had bitter exchanges with Mandavia's predecessor, Dr. Harshvardhan, over his support towards Baba Ramdev and Patanjali's anti-COVID drug Coronil, has welcomed the new health minister, but wants a resolution of their key issues.
We have asked for an appointment for a courtesy call with him. And also, obviously, because our more than 1,400 doctors have lost their lives during this COVID pandemic, we would request him to give them a COVID martyr status. And then second part is that the protection of doctors against violence.
It is only day one of the new health minister taking charge, but this is in the middle of a pandemic and India needs to prepare itself very well if the third wave of COVID comes. And that is why the task ahead of him is huge. In New Delhi with camera person Ashok Mahale, this is Sukirti Dwivedi for NDTV.